The reason that we sought out a pediatric-specific EHR was because our physicians were not happy with our past EHR, and specifically the number of clicks that it took to see a patient and chart a patient and follow up was excessive.
I've been using an EHR for a very long time, and the product I was using went out of business. And so I looked at several products, some of which I thought were incredibly difficult to use. And at the last minute, somebody said, you really should look at this pediatric-specific EHR. You'll love it.
We narrowed it down to two, and honestly, it was the fact that OP is all pediatric. Our providers were so ecstatic over the bright futures being built in. They love that. The dosing of all the medications, it just made sense.
There are many benefits to OP's vaccine management feature, but probably one of the greatest ones is the forecasting. It will tell me what is complete and what is due and when the next one's due.
The fact that the vaccines, the way they're set up, the way it flags for what vaccines are due is great for us because again, that's pediatric specific following recommendations by the CDC, and OP does a great job of updating those when vaccine recommendations change.
But also the recalls are absolutely a thing of beauty. I can pull up a specific vaccine or anybody who needs any vaccine and pull up their information and send them an email, send them a text message.
Templates are one of my favorite things about OP. The templates can be customized to how your office flows and based on the kinds of tests that you want to do and what you want your patients to get in terms of an exit note, and that's probably one of my favorite things.
One of the unexpected benefits of OP was being part of an online community of physicians. We get to ask questions of one another, and I don't have to reinvent the wheel every time I have a problem to solve.
Since we've started with Office Practicum, our revenues have increased over 20%, but our cost has been pretty predictable and has not gone up in terms of our EHR, so that's been a big benefit.
OP with its system of alerting us is wonderful. It allows us to make sure that every time we're looking at that chart, we're able to see if something is due or something hasn't been done, and it increases our ability to make sure that patients are getting everything that they need.
OP makes my documentation much more complete, and it improves the quality of care that I'm able to offer to my families.
I would absolutely recommend Office Practicum to other pediatric practices. You're not going to find a lot of specialized EHRs for pediatrics, so the fact that we have an EHR that is written for all of our needs is amazing. I mean, OP is very powerful and can be used in many different ways. You just have to find the way that it's going to work for all of your office staff.